الاستخاره should be done by the person who needs it, not someone else. The sunnah is you do it yourself. An istikhara is done outside the salat. So even if the sister is on her period, she can do istikhara, because istikhara is not salat. Istikhara, you're asking Allah, your dua. You're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to show you what is good for you in your deen and your dunya. So it does not require a woman to be clean. طيب. Even if she is on her period, she can make istikhara, because istikhara is not a salat. طيب. It's not actually a salat, I mean like ruku and sujood and the like. It's dua. It's dua. So she can make istikhara, inshallah. طيب. بارك الله فيك.